There was a camera.
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 Camera fell down.
Hello.
Hi.
Hi there.
So is it on?
Yes.
Are we on?
Showtime is happening.
Showtime.
There's no business like show business.
It's no time. And
I looked over here, so
just some quick setup. Andrew is going to talk about the games we're playing today, while I run some last-minute touches on his PSP firmware stuff.
So,
today
we're playing this game.
Oh, yeah.
I can't read it.
Yo, Michi! It's your time, what's it say?
Konnichiwa! So this game is called Konnichiwa. It's not really Konnichiwa. There is a soldier pointing like Uncle Sam. Yeah.
We want
so
you.
Well just
and behind him
he's
is
definitely
the,
a Nazi.
There's like a swastika. And then like
Uncle Adolf wants
the
you.
The coolest part is the wolf behind him. It's like he's probably secretly a wolf in disguise.
Oh, I know that one of those words is kitsune.
It's like this is like sand.
Ha.
No. Kitsune? What is the front? Sakyu no kitsune? Samba.
Sabaku.
Sabaku no kitsune. Sabaku no
kitsune.
It's what?
Desert Fox.
Desert Fox. And the other game is...
Aoki Okami to Shiroki Ojika.
That's what Michi said.
I have to read it!
Okay, one more time.
Aoki.
Aoki.
Okami.
Okami to Shiroki.
Ojika.
Ojika.
Blue tree demon and a white tree grandpa.
Blue tree demon and white tree grandma.
Grandpa.
Grandpa. Except it's not the kanji for
that.
Oh, jeez. Oh,
why do you question me?
So, it's kind of got a Genghis Khan feel.
So, this is my friend's new business that he started.
Like, he's screaming in the background.
Koi.
Like, you know, Chinese.
Oh, I was right!
Yeah.
I was right, Genghis Khan, Chinese feel. Michi, do you like this game?
What
is it? I'm not racist.
Michi's a little racist.
No!
Everyone's a little bit racist. It's true!
Yeah.
But I wore a panda shirt one day, and Michi's like, I hate you because that represents China. That's actually a true story, everyone. So,
I should be
we are fighting.
What?
Yeah, fighting.
Japan and China?
Oh,
well, sure,
we
for like thousands of years, but not right
Japan
now.
And China. Is it a true story?
No, we are.
We are.
No.
Like reviews.
Why do you keep pointing at us and saying we are? Japan and China have been fighting. Probably because of the dust. Meh.
They're so mean. They want to stall.
China has wonderful places to visit.
Okay.
Does it?
Positive.
Yeah, like Japan. Like the
like the Great Wall of China and Tiananmen Square and Terracotta Army.
Can you visit Tiananmen Square?
Yeah.
Yeah, they don't just immediately arrest you?
Yeah, you can visit the square. You can't go into, like, the royal palace. I mean, I guess you can if you're, like, special time.
Like, Tiananmen Square is where all of those people were murdered for protesting, right?
Yeah, that was, like, a bit ago. I mean...
We are the 99%.
I mean, we have...
Occupy Tiananmen Square. Ooh.
I mean, I think it's okay now, as long as you don't go to Tiananmen Square and pee,
or,
but like, people perform sacrileges in public, people just, you know, go and look.
People who live in China get arrested and detained indefinitely for talking about what happened in Tiananmen Square.
Yeah, so you don't talk about it, you just go and, you admire the beauty of it.
I see.
Like, it's so beautiful, China's amazing, and then they won't arrest you.
Yeah. Man, I just love Chinese politics. The best. I'm gonna move the camera so that we can see us better. I think the setup from here was better. Yeah, now we can just see my chair.
Is there a place I can put this?
Just give me like another minute. I'm upgrading your PSP firmware to 6.61. Yeah.
Your mouse? Is that my mouse?
That's my mouse.
Is this my mouse? It's,
thank you anyway.
China's hitting
on you. Is this my mouse?
No, this is your mouse. I mean, no, it's not.
Wait.
No, this is your mouse.
Do all three of us own the same mouse?
I know because my students told me.
Mouse to mouse.
Hello, Mammy. Andrew. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. All right, hang on. Say that again into the camera. All right, so Andrew's students.
My elementary students. I'm trying to teach them. Hello, my name is Nani Nani. Nice to meet you.
Nani Nani is Japanese for, like...
Put it into your own name.
Yeah.
So,
yeah.
My students go, hello, mayonnaise, Andrew, nice tomato. And they shake my hands. I don't understand where they got it from.
That gets me every time. Every time I hear it. This is just... It's fantastic.
And it's like, I feel bad because I don't want to correct them because I love it, but I have to.
Okay. So, which one are you playing first? Looks like we're playing the one about Genghis Khan.
Yeah.
The blue something.
Michi will not be joining us for this game.
Aokyo Kamito.
Shiroki.
Shiroki.
Ojika.
Ojika.
Perfect.
Perfect.
Perfect. come join us. All right, you ready? You ready?
This one's about China. Are you sure you're going to be in this
sticky
thing?
China. Sticky China. Smelly.
Sticky. Sweaty.
Sweaty. Sweaty.
Smoky.
Smoky.
Silly.
Of course, it's me.
Shirley. Don't call me Shirley.
Don't call me Shirley. Shirley, you must be
Koei presents.
What are you doing?
Nani, nani, nani. Nani, nani, nani. Nani, nani, nani. Nani, nani, nani.
Something, 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 blah, 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 something, blah, 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 something.
Okay. Huh? Michi can't even read it. He's not really Japanese.
He's Korean.
He's...
Don't be racist.
Don't be
racist. You're just Korean.
Everything... Yeah, are you racist against Korean people? It is about Genghis Khan. We were just guessing by the pictures.
I told you.
You were so
I'm
right.
A genius.
I never should have doubted you even for a moment.
Thank you, Michi. I'm getting the star treatment from Michi.
Mongol.
Mongol.
And the
Mongol. Oh, Mongol. That was like a mango? Yeah. Play the mango. Play the mango.
Hang on.
Play the mango.
Doctor.
Mango.
Doctor Rodo. Oh, this is the date road.
Or
data.
Date road.
Data.
It's date.
Shingo.
It's where you actually, this game is actually a dating simulation.
No!
This
damn.
Is this an RPG? Are those my stats? Hang on.
Yeah.
You're so weak.
You're sorry.
So weak.
I'll try harder.
No,
I'm not weak anymore. Yeah. Say cheese! Can I teach you something? You know in Japanese, when there's a camera, you say, Say cheese-u, cheese-u. Okay, watch. So this is a smile. When you say
cheese,
you make a smile. It's just naturally. You just go, so even if you're not happy, it looks like you're smiling.
Or you can just say kimchi.
Kimchi would be perfect. But if you go
cheese,
but
kimchi,
if you go cheese, what happens for the picture is everyone's going,
cheese.
Oh,
yeah,
not a smile.
And then you get perfect duck face.
Oh, okay.
Also, we say jitasu ni wa.
That takes way too long for getting your picture.
Yeah, wait.
Jodo, let me say this before you take
your
picture. It looks like you're playing Risk.
Oh, actually, you're playing Dynasty Warriors.
Cool. Well, Dynasty Warriors on the Famicom?
Genghis Khan version.
He's also very cute, Michi.
Alright.
And he also gets really good shoulder massages.
He's like...
Cool. Just wait until he starts karate chopping you. Alright, there's a sheep. It's the heat of summer, and
so,
I like the warmth.
Sorry.
I don't know what any of this says.
It's actually my dreams.
They
emanate
hotness. So it's basically not a day off anymore.
Wow, this is super dense informationally. I don't know if I... Hey, everyone's partying!
Woo!
I don't know. My numbers went up. Like,
your mall just got more.
Oh, I get more mall.
Got more mall.
Hey, sheep.
I really hope my teachers don't watch this still.
Still.
Like, my teacher watched 2 episodes.
Oh, yeah. Really? That's great.
Yeah, and she just laughed at, like, our trying at Japanese.
Doing your best, you know?
I was like, I think we'll die. And she's like, no. You didn't die.
I'm going to put some squares in. I'm going to put 4 squares.
Yeah, yes. you definitely need...
I put horses.
You definitely need 4 squares.
I have 9 more horses to put in. I'm going to put them there. Yes. Kia... Kiba.
Kiba.
Kiba. What's Kiba?
Dog.
Kiba?
Yes.
You know. Kubo?
Kiba. Like,
tooth?
Like a wolf.
Ah.
Like from Naruto?
Those are horses.
Kiba.
They're all
actually
right.
Wolves.
Chigaozo da. Horse knight.
Man, I have no idea what's happening.
It's actually
horse
a wolf.
Knight.
It's a wolf with the
horse
saddle.
Why are you
I don't know, just start.
I don't right?
Let's let Michi play. Michi, come play this.
Huh. Yeah. Come play.
We'll fan you. We'll fan you. Michi, we need you to play.
It's update completed on the PSP.
It's in depth. Here, you can have my seat.
What games of yours would you recommend?
Let me go look through them while Michi plays this game. Oh, here, have a seat. Friend Center.
Sweet. Do you want to restart? I put some horses into some boxes.
Yeah. So. Banner Saga is really good.
Banner Saga is a good.
It's like.
Tactics.
Tactical RPG.
Isometric. Turn based.
You like walk up.
We'll get tactic.
Zekimwa. I'm angling my camera by turning my entire monitor. Too far. What do these mean, Michi? What do these things mean?
You're in a spaceship.
Yeah.
And then, like, you have to fight some of the characters on the spaceship. And then, like, basically there's 10 floors to make it to the top.
Like, government.
That just crashed.
Whoa.
Do you ship it?
This game is really intense. This is way more intense than
government won the money from...
Taxes?
Yeah, taxes.
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 I want to check the time.
Ship together? I only know ship like there's 2 people that you like really ship. Alright, anyway. So, now.
Yeah.
Right now there are only places you can get invisible. I think these letters is cool. All of the discs are in this one icon, which is neat. Just the first time. The problem with 3000 run is that you can't pack the other. Like you can't permanently.
Oh, is Borderlands good?
hides a bunch of arrows and stuff. He's like, go talk to this person who's basically just a fence with a face. And then he's like, hey, go talk to that person. Go talk to that person. Hey, go talk to this other person.
Yeah,
I mean, like, I'm sure that she's looking at him. Or, I mean, people can't be wrong.
That's just I don't quite know if I would like it.
Apparently, two's a lot better than one.
All right, I have not succeeded in patching this PSP.
I guess the game that I'm thinking about him.
System settings.
Is like, do you like Batman? The creators
system information.
That
6.61.
Three Batman games that are kind of the same.
So, how goes? Have you taken over the world yet?
I was gonna kill.
Yeah, it's kind of just like that, except for Batman.
President.
The president of Mongolia? Yeah.
Basically, Lara Croft. I missed. If Lara Croft is Batman.
You missed?
But in the world, where Lara Croft is Batman.
But
it's
a war!
Yeah.
And you, it's what if you have it?
No, of course not. Here, go up and look at Tomb Raider, and you can look at games. Since you don't own it, click here to the first one will be Tomb Raider. And then go down.
I like how you do. Go down.
Come here. Go down and come here at the same time. And then, like, you see all here. And, like, this shows you all the games that are like Tomb Raider. Basically, Tomb Raider is like Tomb Raider.
So, what's happening?
Let's
is that you? You don't understand. I don't understand either.
Song, pretty good, but I don't know. Do you have that on yours? Yes.
Walk on, money boy.
I have that. I don't.
Oh no. Yeah, I think they're on the PC. Which is a shame because I would totally.
Yeah, a lot of my games are. Like, I have Assassin's Creed.
Yeah, because I would. See, okay. Lara Croft, Assassin's Creed, Grand Theft Auto. But Grand Theft Auto, I don't play the game. I just run around and harm people.
That's
so,
how everybody plays the game.
Yeah.
That is the game.
I didn't
there's
know
no
there
story
was,
mode.
I didn't
in
know there
Grand
was
Theft
a difference.
Climb the highest mountain when there's usually a parachute.
It.
There, Willy. Let's not talk about this old Willy now.
You're fired.
Hey, Willy.
You're fired. Are you enjoying it, Michi?
No.
I didn't even accept it.
Oh.
Oh, wait. Tell your viewers how you feel about this game.
I don't understand.
But you're Japanese.
But you're Japanese. It's a Japanese game. You should know. Ooh, yeah.
What's
the title?
What's
whoa.
The deal?
This is cool.
It's cool if you knew what you were doing.
Can you choose any?
Mr.
Mr. Mr.
Yeah, it's...
Sorry, only like, 9 more minutes and then we switch to the, Desert Fox.
You see?
There's a Star Wars game, it's like, oh, here you go.
Horses.
The Force Unleashed is whenever you play... Darth Vader's apprentice?
Yeah. He plays a Sith apprentice dude.
Yeah, so this game is pretty good. You play as Darth Vader's apprentice. And you kill the Jedi. It's Star Wars like.
I played many Star Wars
games. My favorite Star Wars game was whenever you were Boba Fett and you're Bounty Hunter. Did you ever play that?
I think I have that.
Here?
Yeah, hang on, let me have a look.
On your, like, you have it on your...
64?
I love that game.
I just don't understand why they don't just make the game as well.
Well, you can obviously buy it, but...
Yeah, it's just,
like... Aww!
But you can't even buy it from Andrew.
I don't understand!
Yes!
I don't understand either.
Like,
so,
it's probably Dwarf Fortress.
Yeah. No, it's Settlers of Catan. There are sheep. And
what?
There's a board.
I love it already!
Cool. Come tell us how to play.
Nope.
So, thank you anyway.
I know, but like,
here, go to Humble, like, go on our website, go to Humble Bundle. So this is the gamer room. The whole bundle. Do you know Humble Bundle?
Mm-hmm.
That's the whole bundle. So.
Oh, you put horses into the spot. Maybe.
So go to the Humble Bundle.
Yeah. Probably not very fun. You can't just walk them off the edge of the earth.
They'll fall for a long time. He was actually climbing up.
Oh,
I do it to him. Got your leg.
He's just jumping while putting one leg in the air. Could you imagine?
What went wrong here?
Just get through under your neck again.
I might have upgraded the firmware to 6.61.
I basically just want Tomb Raider to be an ending.
Yeah, that's how I felt. Fallout 3 is pretty good.
I played Fallout.
Not super, but it was good,
but I got bored.
Yeah, a lot of my games
are
just PC.
You played Skyrim?
Yeah, I played Skyrim. I didn't complete, you can't really complete Skyrim. Can you?
You can complete the main quest.
Yeah.
But like, there are so many side quests, and also there's just an infinite number of random quests that will spawn.
Yeah.
Like, if you're just walking around, someone will come up to you and say, "Hey, I need you to help me save my X from Y."
Yeah, so it's just like this.
Oh, who's Y? Why does he want to save his X?
Yeah.
Yeah, so this is pretty good. You can look up like RPG. Surely, if you like this kind of thing.
Yeah,
me neither.
They have games. Oh. They probably have that on Steam.
I checked. What am I doing?
Gord has it.
I don't know. That is
one mirror. Yeah, it's not M-I-R-R-A-H.
What?
M-I-R-R-O-R-S.
Miros?
Mirrors.
Huh?
Alright.
Spelling it right. In my heart.
Is it like mirror? Yeah, that's cool. Mirrors.
How are you doing, Michi? Do you still not know what you're doing? Are you gonna battle? Can you battle now? Can you end and just go?
Yeah, like, show us what fighting is like. Probably just like, oh look, blue horses.
Where's the enemy?
There.
Yeah, it's not there.
Mirror's Edge is definitely for PC. Right?
I imagine Mirror's Edge is for the PC. Maybe...
Oh, you have it.
Do I?
Yeah.
Huh.
Well, this is just sorting it by... It's not saying sorting it by if it's just for PC or Mac, it's just trying to find it.
For Origin on PC. Oh! It's Origin.
What's that?
Weird. I must have gotten it before EA pulled all their games off Steam.
Yeah, Origin's like a... It's like
well, there's
EA
fighting.
Version of Steam.
Those horses got so wrecked.
It's like EA version of Steam.
Real action.
Well, like all of their games were on Steam, but then since they created like their own Steam.
Sweet! Alright! We won!
Is it too...
He says, I won because I am the most hardcore Mongol. And then we played a different game.
Ah.
You ready, Andrew?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Switch.
So that was something. Something. Now we're gonna play something else. Apple has been extraordinarily bad at relating to developers. Like Apple, in Apple's entire history, they have been all about you do it our way or get lost. And so all of the developers just sort of wandered off. All right. Oh, that looks like it's off the screen for us. Oh, there we go. 1988, tank battles. We're gonna play a game about some tanks and some battles.
Video games are crazy.
Mm-hmm.
Like, it looks like a film.
The graphics aren't that good. I mean, you can see the pixels.
The CGI is great.
All right, Andrew, are you ready to come play Desert Fox?
Yeah, sorry.
Push start.
Oh, my good game.
Versus player. Ooh. All right.
The Star Force Unleashed is good. I like it.
Is
it two player?
Yeah. Versus. Oh, grab your controller. Oh, sweet. Point by system.
Oh, we're gonna battle each other. I'm not good at these games.
I'm putting all of my points into. What am I putting my points into? I'm putting all of my points. Into...
Did you take down all your points before you put your points in? Because I had...
I had to go through and take all my points out and stuff.
I'm gonna... Well, since you're gonna do that, I'm going to invest all my points
into... Are these jets or bombers? I think this one's a bomber.
I'm gonna invest all my points into anti-air.
Well, if you're gonna do that, then I'm gonna put all my points into swords. I think it's
a cannon.
No, you know what? Everything into bombers. Only bombers.
Everything into anti-air.
All right, I'm ready.
Except for, okay, I'm just gonna do 10 anti-air.
So if it's you gotta commit, man. You gotta commit.
If it's anti-air, and then I'm gonna do Kitchen Caps. I'm gonna do Jelly from Pokemon.
All of our units have unique icons. Like your soldier has a flat.
My
helmet.
Soldier is actually Kid Jelly from Pokemon. First battle.
Yeah. I like shorts. They're comfy and easy to wear.
I like shorts.
Thank you anyway.
I'm actually gonna split mine between two.
I'm gonna hit start.
Okay.
Sweet! This is just Advance Wars, except, you know, like,
you're the Nazi. You are the Nazi army.
Oh, William.
I eat all.
I don't know what that means. Whoa! I'm totally just some Nazis. I think they changed that for the North American release.
Yeah, I would think so.
What? Well, where are you?
Probably on the other side, like of the road.
There we go.
Got you.
These graphics are pretty sharp for a. You're a long way off.
Yeah, it's gonna take forever.
This is as far as I can go.
Probably not.
Oh, corners? There you are.
Come and get me.
Okay. I'm gonna nuke all of your anti-air guns and then...
Except I'm gonna shoot you down
with all my plans.
I'm gonna nuke your anti-air. And it's just gonna be like, you get close and I'm just gonna shoot you.
I don't know
what to do. You don't mean to. Can't really yeah. Why'd you blend in with the rocks now?
That's hey.
Clean.
What's
wish.
This one?
Yeah.
Kogeki. Kogeki. Oh. Ah.
Nuryoku. Nuryoku.
Nori.
Nuryoku.
Nuryoku.
Agriculture power.
Abilities.
Ah.
Change.
Hannah, what did you do to my baby?
I'm
a likely
screaming
story.
Screaming in the thing, so I took him out of the thing, and he's still screaming. I don't know what
to do. He's got a bit of a diaper rash. It might be bothering him.
I think Canada just became part of me. I don't know what to do.
I don't know. Hello. My name is Mr. Buttercup.
Thank you.
So like,
and this is what I do.
Instead of like selecting a range of positions,
do you like buttercups?
Oh, I'm gonna end my turn.
Like,
oh, there's a map.
I put them beneath my chin.
Yeah, turn.
Like, and then I take the buttercup flowers and mush them up in
click
a pot.
A.
And then I
B button returns you to your
and
base.
Then I spread them on my.
A. Do I have to move all of my dudes before I can
change?
I'm not talking to you. I'm talking to this.
Do you
want to
end your turn?
No,
William. Weird that we used katakana for that.
Maybe, but he's not crying. So, okay, I should carry on with the buttercup story. So, how did I get into this whole buttercup business? Wow. So,
see, like, it's not like selecting a position at a.
So
you can't explore your range. Every position, every point, every. Spot that you move him is a spot that he's actually moving in real time.
Do you want in the thing? Do you want in the thing?
That guy doesn't have
in
a lot of movement.
No, I stopped.
Oh.
Whoa! Yes!
You should shoot that guy.
No, it's out of my range.
You should shoot him.
What?
No, you can't.
What?
There's nothing.
You should shoot
July?
Him.
Yes.
Every Saturday.
Yes.
My range sucks.
Holly.
For anti-air.
Really? Yeah!
I bet you they're reactionary. Like if I attack with
yes!
Burgers? What?
Yes.
Is it Burger Day? This Saturday is Burger Day!
No!
Alright.
July?
You changed so quickly.
Peter's
don't
coming back!
Work.
We.
On every Saturday.
We. We.
Cool.
Douche.
You don't have to work Saturdays?
Sleepy.
Do you work every Saturday now?
Yeah.
Okay.
Maybe that's
your
what
turn,
it is.
Gord.
Is that what it is? Sleepy?
Yeah, come at me, bro.
Coming at you, bro. Oh, it just ended my entire.
No.
Oh, I get to also attack.
You're close enough.
Cool.
This is.
Advance Wars.
Oh, it is Advance Wars! It's totally
it!
It
doesn't like
it. Well, don't you dare say that. I'll change his
deck.
You're a jerk.
I've got like no range here. This is my range.
Oh, you have to stay next to me.
Yeah.
Whoa, the Germans against the British?
Yep. I'm the
sorry,
Germans.
The British are losing right now.
The British, the Germans only have bombers, and the British only have anti-air.
Yeah.
So I'm sure on Andrew's turn, he's just gonna wipe me out.
Except if I even make it that far. I should have not put the lights so far out.
one more, get him!
Yeah!
One unit.
I like it in Advanced Wars though. Like you both shoot at the same time.
Mm.
So like. If you are killing me, then I'm killing you as well.
Yeah.
So it's like dumb for you to attack an anti-air.
Yeah, I think that would be better.
Because now I'm just like getting owned. Because my anti-airs are like, let me just wait for us to get bombed before we shoot the guys
loading.
That are standing right
loading.
Next to us.
This way.
My anti-air turns don't know what to do. They literally can't even. My anti-air turns are just white rocks. They literally can't even. They get salty. They're probably wearing Uggs inside the vehicle.
What?
Drinking Starbucks.
I stopped paying attention for a moment, and then when I came back, I just... What?
I was describing my white girls inside of my anti-air carriers.
Excuse me, what?
I said my soldiers are all white girls. They're wearing Uggs and drinking Starbucks. They literally can't even.
Hey, you drink Starbucks.
I do, but I'm not a white girl.
Well, that can be.
Are you sure?
Sometimes you can't even.
Sometimes I can't.
Sometimes you can't.
Sometimes I have to odd.
So where does Maybelline come from?
Maybelline's my inner white girl. Maybe she's born with it. Maybe it's me.
I'm gonna try putting a a plane out to see what happens.
I mean, I think it'll be flying because it flies.
I'm assuming these guys are all landing.
I don't think so.
Is this not just the legs of a...
I think they're just hovering. You actually have hover bombers.
Yeah. So they're just sitting in the air waiting. Can I, like, summon more dudes with this? Oh, it's my general.
How am I gonna kill him because he's just a guy?
Dude, my bombers can just, like, trounce your dude.
They can get to
Wow, I mean, yes.
A bunch of new tire guys. Moving on my next turn, I mean, completely.
I mean, you're welcome to try. That was all of my units, and now it's your turn.
What? That was lame. You missed. Every single time.
Does that guy, can he not shoot up? That's artillery, he can't shoot up.
No, I shot two of you guys.
Oh, okay. Is this World War II or World War I? I can't really tell.
So my guys cannot move and shoot at the same time.
Whoa.
I just destroyed you.
Hi, Mom.
Hi, Mom.
Hi, Mom.
Hi, Mom.
We got William a new toy.
Oh, shit.
It's a bouncer, trouncer, jumper, dumper.
Who do I want to kill?
This one there. Because he loves to jump.
What? That'll teach you to mess with
Quick, make a call. Is this World War II or World War I?
I'm going to say World War II because it's Nazis.
They weren't around in World War I?
No.
Was it just Germany then?
Germany.
Ah, interesting.
Yeah, these guys are not anti-air.
No.
They're just...
They're not,
like, cannons. Flax.
Just the regular kind.
Can I retreat?
You can run. But only to the edge of the screen.
You can run. And you can try. See, I'm in range to shoot you. It's not fair. Oh, I can't walk around. It's... I can shoot you! Yeah, you're gonna win.
Yeah?
Because I have half mom. I have just random... These guys can't even move very far.
Yeah.
Like, look at this. Move from here to here.
Are you gonna box him in?
Yeah, so you can. Oh my gosh! This takes so long.
Yeah, they need to invent a touch screen or something, you know?
Oh, it's so hot.
I like it. I like summer heat.
I like it, because that may be like, freaking sexy heat. I don't care.
Man, I almost got all your dudes.
Sticks and stones,
yeah,
made.
It's true.
Like my bones,
now I'm full Scottish and it's not going well for me. Sorry.
Guess it doesn't get too hot in
American
Scotland.
Otherwise, they call it
Hotland! Whoa!
Bird.
Actually, they call it Sweatland.
That's better, actually.
Nah,
No, Hotland's
better. No, it still starts with an S.
But Hotland rhymes with Scotland. Like the, you're replacing the Scott
land.
With the Hot.
So Sweatland. Sweatland. Scotland.
But
no. It's in
Hot
land.
Rhymes with Scott.
Yeah, it does.
Yes, that'd be delicious.
Alright, I need to go
on
the shower.
I just said something funny and then my dude, my plane.
I'm the winner.
What?
See ya. That's called anti-air.
Oh, yeah, that hurt.
Oh my goodness, you got your hair here.
Is it nice out?
Jeez. It's the last thing I heard.
That was the last
we
saw.
What happened to William? Oh, Maggie.
Yeah. And he jumped so hard that he went through the ceiling.
He jumped so fast that he went through the space-time continuum.
I bet you my mother would love to see a Bumble Bear appearance.
We're playing a Japanese game about Germany and Britain in World War II.
Yeah. It's
Hi Andrew, and I think I heard Maggie's. She says hi.
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 Maggie says hi. Are you bringing your general? Oh, what was your general into battle?
Yeah, it replaces the dude you've selected with your nationality's flag. So it's this is definitely a strange perspective.
Yeah, you, like you were playing Germany.
Yeah, that's definitely,
I mean,
weird.
Technically. This is Japan, so Japan and Germany were allies in World War II, so.
But they don't like to talk about that, right?
Yeah, but this is.
Do you think this part is like random battleship?
Maybe.
It's like B3.
Maybe they're just doing this before you kill each other. Like, well,
all that remains is.
And just like destroy
the land of the rising sun. Are those dudes? Like, do you not have cannons now?
No, those are the cannons.
What are the things in front?
Cannons. They're just like played over a distance. So they're not only gonna just stand in one place where your bombers just blow them up and blow.
It'd be real convenient.
Your freaking things move so far.
Yeah!
Where's Michi? She edited it. Michi's back there.
Oh, you playing your PSP? Mm. Sweet.
Oh, is my PSP done?
Almost. I goofed.
You goofed.
I goofed.
How did you
goof? I upgraded it to firmware 6.61, which is like a few months old.
No. I think you win.
I need to downgrade it back to 6.60 before the firmware will work, or I can just get a version of the custom firmware that will run on 6.61.
This is a really, it's like an interesting, you know, game, but it's really boring.
Have you seen that t-shirt? Games! In big letters and then in small letters, that I'm bad at, and then in big letters again, suck!
It's not that I'm bad at it, I'm just...
Oh, so it's... Oh, sorry, I forgot that you're actually doing really, really well.
I'm not doing really well, you're actually, you've killed half my guys.
Come on, engage in some trash talk, dang it.
It's just your planes can fly the whole map while my guys can go like 3 steps.
Yep.
So it's
whoa.
It's not exactly fair. My anti-air would see this coming and destroy.
War is not fair.
War.
All is fair in love and war.
War,
oh,
Ron
right.
Perlman.
I guess I mixed that up.
Like, how is he going? How? He traversed, basically he was in your base and he's in my base now.
You know what's the weird part? My planes can't go through my planes. Like if I've got a plane here and I want to go put another plane on the other side of it, he has to go around.
And like my anti-air doesn't strike back. just like, let's get bombed.
It does, you know? Eventually. I'm sending my general in. I'm gonna kill your general with my general.
Wave a baby.
Oh, it's a baby wave. Wave baby. Boob punched?
Yeah, now you just boob punched.
I do it to William all the time.
So William's been experimenting with his vocal range, mostly the upper reaches of it.
You just have your own little swastika to move around, huh?
Yep.
You know,
yeah,
even,
this is
even
that's
if you
definitely pretty, World War II.
Even if you, yeah. He's like, were the Nazis in World War II?
No.
I wasn't there.
And I was like,
no guys, no.
Not no, no guys. I knew.
Yeah, Andrew knew.
What?
You didn't.
It says counterattack.
You didn't hit
remaining
me.
Four.
I want to attack my. I don't want to move. Whoa, way to burp on me. Felt that in his diaphragm.
Mm. He had the hiccups earlier today and we could just watch them in his chest. It was so bizarre.
Man, his whole chest like sucked inwards. He was like a concave. Every hiccup. Right, William?
He's just chilling with you guys.
Dude, hanging out with the bros.
Counterattack.
Counterattack.
He just smacks me in the face.
Counterattack sucked.
Yeah, there's the trash talk. So like, if I don't want you guys, your guys to move, all I have to do is surround them with planes in their trap.
I'm pretty sure if you surrounded my guys with planes, they'd be dead.
Your guys?
Yeah.
I mean, I wouldn't attack. I'd like shoot a mountain or something.
Get frustrated, shoot a mountain.
Yeah. Punch trees.
No, I think we can't run any further.
Is that the edge of the...
Yeah.
You're off the edge of the map, Jimmy.
Jimmy, Jimmy. Run away! Is that a feint? Are you hoping that my planes will follow him instead, thinking that your general's there?
Yeah. You don't know where my general is.
Ah.
If you go for my general, then I'm going to say that you cheated.
You're just gonna unplug the Famicom.
Reset!
I'd still win.
No, you wouldn't. Because it's kind of like in...
I put in a battery
It's kind of like in Dungeons and Dragons.
And I disabled the reset button.
Where... I could still press the power button.
I also disabled the power button. It's a kill switch.
Except it's not real. I could just turn off the TV.
I have telekinetic power, so I can see it anyway.
So basically, you can't see my general. If you do, it means that you're cheating, like in the world of D&D.
No.
Like, how would you know he was there?
It's a nice PSP, but it's not.
Unless you, like, were told by the dungeon master.
I am the dungeon master.
I'm the dungeon master of my army. Why would you do that? I thought you were gonna have your general. I thought you were gonna have a general fight.
Do you want us to? Oh yeah. All right, let's do that. Whoa, I can cancel a move. But until we have a general fight,
or you could just like, or we could just general.
I don't want to see it.
I wonder if your general dies if you lose.
You mean the opposite of that thing that you said?
Like if your general dies,
of course
you
did.
Oh,
would
I see.
It be the opposite?
Nah.
If your general dies, you win.
So what I thought you were saying was...
Secretly, I'm just going to send my general into your bombs.
I wonder if your general dies if you lose.
Yes,
I think that if you lost because your general died.
I went.
The real rules are actually whoever has the least amount of vehicles.
No, the real rules are we're supposed to be playing World War II. Shots World War II. Yeah.
Technically, this isn't real because you lose.
Every time you see a swastika, you have to take a shot.
I mean, technically, even if you do win, you're still losing because you're a Nazi.
I don't know. Maybe in this world, the Nazis win.
This is real.
And lead the world into a peaceful utopia.
No, it's not peaceful.
That's right, yeah.
I mean, I would survive.
With no people in it.
That's cool.
That was their end goal, right? Eliminate all of the...
Except Germans. And I'm second generation American.
Yeah.
So I'm half German. I can pull onto my German side.
Yeah?
Just for this game, not in real life.
Oh yeah? Same feeling?
World War II was a...
What? No!
You said EA.
Yeah, because I wanted to keep moving and attack this guy instead. But he was like, nope, I'm just gonna...
It's called a field of, what is it?
A Deathly Hallows.
No, it's a field of...
I don't know what it is.
It's a field of battle. You can't cross a... Like, you can't go past a...
Fog of War.
No, Fog of War is when you can't see.
I'm a little sick.
That's all I got, man.
I had one guy, and you still didn't kill me.
And you had three I killed, too.
Oh, James and Lens.
I had one guy. The other two are amateurs.
Thank you, anyway.
That was rude. He had a wife and kids.
The little pixel wife and kids?
Yeah. And now,
it reminds me of that...
every single time you kill one of my guys...
Episode of Community, where Abed just... starts a family.
Like,
in the game.
You, every single time you kill one.
Do you know how many millions of dollars have been spent here? Like, every plane that goes down, that's a plane that's not coming back.
Nice.
Well, at least mine are going to be used as scrap metal.
Yeah.
Are you going to send your general in, or are you just going to.
This is fun. We've got 6 more minutes of showtime.
Yeah, so we have 6 minutes to get our generals together in battle.
That's true. So,
Gord's mom is glad you're feeling better, Michi. Also, she says, Maggie, you're beautiful.
But William
is beautiful.
Damn it.
Hey, what are you doing? He's in the mountains. He's forfeiting. They're running.
Forfeiting. They're deserting.
How did I only have 4 guys? Oh, yeah. My other guys are part of the mountains.
Yeah. Also, you had a bunch of rocks. Well, are you bringing your general up?
What?
All right, so between the 2 strategy games that we played this week, this one is infinitely more comprehensible. Did you see what happened there?
Yeah, I missed.
Your dude shot 10 times and missed 1 plane.
Oh, there was actually 4 planes.
Nope.
There was 4 planes.
Nope.
So.
Nope.
I did better than your 10 planes shooting at 3 and missing only hitting 2. And these are cannons meant to shoot people, not planes. So they did pretty
kill my planes down. I don't know. I think those are your anti-air, not the other ones.
No, they're definitely.
Can you put them in the house?
He couldn't make it.
That's because you spent most of your movement that way. I'm gonna wreck it. What? What?
I occupied a house. What did you do?
No, you went to a gas station. You just fueled up. I'm so
jealous.
Go here
and land.
Oh, I will.
If it's your friend.
Yeah, actually, just land your 1 plane and then send me a general.
I'm gonna kill all your units.
Limbor.
Yeah.
Yeah, we've also got 4 minutes left.
Yeah, so you need to send your general in real quick. You just need to do that.
You send your general in.
I'm trying. I tried.
Not very hard.
But you told me to go to the house. So I went back.
Yeah, that's exciting.
Okay, end.
It looks exactly like Advance Wars.
It does. It is great. Well, I can land on the... Whoa! That's it?
What's the game called?
I have no idea.
It's called...
Kitsune
no... Saba no Kitsune. Sabaku no Kitsune.
You're so musical.
He's Andrew.
He's curious.
That's not a thing.
No?
So, land on that.
It was on
land on the
Saturday. Wall.
It's probably the Great Wall.
I don't know what happened.
Okay, just end your turn. So my general can fight your general. We're gonna run out of time. We have 3 minutes.
Good.
You're wasting time.
Yeah, it's what I'm best at.
Exactly 9 o'clock. If you don't have a general fight, I win this
battle. Your general is the one hiding out in a house.
He's not hiding out in the
house.
He's
trying.
That guy's hiding out in the house. Are you done?
I'm trying to figure out how to...
Go to unit.
Oh, yeah.
And then, no, go to a non-move unit.
That's a weird abstract point.
And then change.
Change.
Hi.
Oh, 2 inches to the right. Yeah, I can do that. Has my right or your right?
She wants to see.
Oh, over my shoulder.
Very good.
Your turn.
I was like,
bring that general over.
No, no, no.
I was gonna just shoot your general with my bomber, and then you decided to prolong it.
Best decision. I had a better
week than. Alright, now I'll go, I'll bring my swastika flag up to your Union Jack, and then we'll make them fight.
I went to the gas station.
Great, jealous.
You've not once gone to a gas station, so.
I've twice gone to an airport.
Well, I can't land in the airport. I don't have any planes.
Oh, yeah, that's what she said.
Has she met him?
Ah, you get to attack first.
Oh, so she'll come for the beach party.
I hope so.
Yeah, that'd be really nice. And then I can move it to see.
Wait, Alice is gonna meet Peter? Is that a good idea?
Are you gonna meet Pete at the airport? Yeah. That's great.
Does Alice know about Peter? I like that. That's what I don't know.
How long will he be here for? How long will he be going to bed?
Here it goes.
The great bomb. Oh, we're in cars!
That sucked.
Well, you kind of got me back. I think if you attack me, you'll win.
We get to see him.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And we got a party at.
Yeah.
We have 1 minute. Attack your general.
Alright, here goes.
You're gonna kill some of you guys.
We
both kind of suck that one.
Yep. You you have less attack power.
So,
they have 30 people.
Yep.
Yeah, I bet.
That's,
that's, you are
cold-hearted?
It's not cold-hearted. You just lost all of my trust.
Crap aim, though.
Yeah, I killed three of you guys and you killed two of mine.
Yeah. Your general's tough. I'll give him that.
Yeah. I'm glad that you have to use... You're so... What is the word?
Cutthroat?
No, not cutthroat.
Look at that aim. That was terrible. What are you even... What
you're
are you
so...
at? You're gonna win this anyway, and I'm gonna...
What's the word?
Throw my...
What's the word
controller.
For someone who is so, like, they're not proud of their manhood? You're so insecure about your manhood, you have to use three bombers and a general to take out my one.
What?
Yeah, you're overcompensating right now. I you know your son is watching this. He's learning about me.
It's like, no, you can't do that. You're gonna send you back. What?
You can't attack my general again.
Why?
Because you can only attack him three times. He's already like laid. He's already laid waste to your entire army.
Yeah, you, this guy. What the heck is with that plane?
Like, I literally killed two. My four guys, in my general, killed like half of your planes.
There we go. Yeah.
No, he was
Hitler. I'm not Hitler.
Gord was Hitler.
Not Hitler.
Gord was Hitler, and
he... Sweet ending graphic.
This is him reporting back to Hitler.
Yeah.
That's not Hitler either. That's Hitler! That's definitely
you!
Hitler.
You're an awful person! You lose this game. Even if you won, you lost. Surprise.
I wonder what this says.
It says...
Fumu fumu!
It says congrats, you're an...
9999!
It says congrats, you're an awful person.
What a weird game, though. Like, what a weird game. It's like,
I think less of
in Counter Strike. You know, in Counter Strike, you've got the terrorists and the counter terrorists. So you just got like a bunch of high school kids running around in the game, playing as people whose goal it is to blow up hospitals and stuff. Like, how? I don't know. It's weird, you know. I just played a game where I was the Nazi army.
And he literally was working for Hitler, so because he won, he lost.
So,
I feel okay. I feel okay that I couldn't have lost that if I won, then I won. If I lost, then I won.
Very strange military strategy games. This one was infinitely more playable than the one that was just menu options. Absolutely a precursor to Advanced Wars. I've got a Fire Emblem in here somewhere. Speaking of which, what are we playing next week?
We are playing the elevator game.
Yeah? You want to play the elevator game?
Yes. I've been wanting to play it ever since you told me about it.
All right, you've got to help me find it.
Elevator game. Let's play the Bat-Crow game.
Yeah. I'm not ready to jump to Super Famicom.
Oh, that's Super Famicom.
So I want to do it someday, but not
someday after you finish all these games.
Maybe. We've got a lot of games.
Elevator game.
I've also got so many baseball games that I don't want. Like, who needs this many baseball games?
Japan.
Why don't we play this one this week? It's Napoleon playing a tabletop military.
I'm pretty sure it's like ranked and it's gonna be really hard. We're gonna play this game.
We've already played that one.
What?
Yeah.
Really?
That's the Takeshi game.
Oh.
Here it is. Elevator action!
Yay, elevator action!
1,100 yen for this piece of gold.
Have you played Star Wars yet?
Yes. Oh, you are looking through the box of games that we've already played.
Yeah, wild things.
Yeah, I meant to pass you the other.
I meant to pass you the game that we haven't
played. The box of games that haven't been played yet.
That was so rude.
You only play the Yakuza.
Because he's secretly in the Yakuza.
I think we should play Bomber King and Star Soldier together.
But I want to play the elevator game.
Yeah, definitely got. If I had like hamburger time, that would probably. I'm guessing that the elevator game, elevator action, is just hamburger time.
On an elevator. Am I getting this one?
Nope.
What? I'm dead. Oh.
I'm gonna put this one back. Where did you get these tins?
Haha. So.
Funny story.
Yeah, there's a an omiyage shop down by the station that sells these. We found.
She's hungry.
Where did we find the first one, Maggie?
Michi got it for having a faulty car.
Michi over there in the corner. That's him in the spotlight. His car got recalled, and the dealership gave him a new car. And as a way of
but you gotta pick another
game. Thanks, apology. Gave him a box of snacks that was in one of these. And it's the perfect size for Famicom games.
We're gonna play this game.
Okay. Alright, elevator action and Chibi
Maru. In this game. We're also gonna play this game. Ooh, this looks like a fighter game. Like,
we tried that one before the show started.
Let's play this one.
It's not really a fighter game.
What?
It's more like the one where you run around and punch
trees.
Wait,
you gotta hold this one out.
You play. Are we playing that one?
Yeah.
How about someday we should have a Dragon Quest marathon.
Yeah. Oh,
two copies of Ultima. Tecmo Wrestling.
I mean, this game looks just as derpy as Elevator Quest looks.
This basically looks like the only baseball game I ever want to play again. It's like a bunch of Oni running around in
it's
samurai.
Actually, I really like Super Mario Baseball.
Yeah.
Because like you have achievements and like each one of your characters, like you have to do things and achieve things. And pretty much it's not baseball, it's just like Super Mario Tennis isn't tennis, it's just like use your ultimate and you get a home run.
Yeah.
This one. I'm gonna choose this one.
Cause I like Maruko-chan.
I wanna choose something as to the beach.
Chibi Maruko-chan.
Hey, you have Y's.
Yeah, that's a good. I've seen that in some bundles. Anyways, we're playing these two. Come next week and watch the thing on Twitch, Casey Riederman, and on YouTube also. Bye, Mom.
Bye, Mom.
Bye, Gord's Mom.